forgiveness.
You never say we should, cause I never leave my home. Reality, I play computer games. I am always alone, being always one. I'm too dead in my soul.
I still have to set up the alert for it on here, but I think that's all I have to do for that eventually, and then, oh, something else. I'm changing up the way that my stream looks, some things, at least. I want to keep some of the things that I have. I like my starting soon screen. I made it myself. I might make it look a little more fancy, though. Same thing with other screens. Yeah, so watch out for that. This scene setup is going to change. I'm moving myself to the bottom of the screen. And the game, too. And all the stuff is going to be at the top. I think that might look a little better, but I'm going to see. I'll arrange it when I put it in. I was about to click the wrong thing. I also have fewer things to do on. Set on startup of the stream. I have something where it. The starting song will start as soon as the stream does, which I think is awesome. Nope. I did. Okay. Oh, that's the dashboard. Let's see here. Opening the game now. Get that. Silly little V-Roid, move your arm. There we go. Message. I think. Oh. Here. Oh no. Okay. Here it is. We're starting. Oh well. Probably should have switched things over, but now it's alright.
You should have acted! They're already here! The Elder Scrolls told of their return! But there is one big fear! Their tongue is known as Dominion!
Pray to the gods that this works. No crashing today, please. Well, Skyrim crashes, it's fine. As long as OBS doesn't crash.
Somewhere deep below us, an Elder Scroll is waiting. I can almost smell it.
Yes. That's not where I'm going, is it? I don't think so. This is where we come out, okay. So, where do we get in? Hello? Wait, what? Transcribe the lexicon. Wait. Oh, it's over here. Okay. I see it now. Oh boy. Now I gotta get ready for a long ride here. This can take all night. Tiffany. Oh. Wait, what? Really? There shouldn't be any ads running. The hell, Twitch? Ay ay ay. I disabled pre-rolls. What gives? Why did you get an ad? I shouldn't have pre-rolls running. I have something to take up with Twitch. Running pre-rolls on my stream. I disabled those. The hell, Twitch? I run the allotted amount of ads per hour for them to not run pre-rolls. I don't know why they ran pre-rolls.
There were four tests used by the Dwarves in the planning of their cities. Pattern, disorder, evasion, and confrontation. It's a sensible system.
Oh, I already have that book. That's hilarious. Crazy Kaji. Gotta be on my toes. Hey! What did I just say? Like any second now, one's just gonna pop out. Like one did just there. Okay.
It looks like some kind of information storage.
quite terribly sorry.
Excuse me.
Funny how that worked out. It's like, dang it, you're trying to talk to me.
I am sorry.
And can I move? Well, if you weren't in my way, Lucien, jeez. Alright. See what I have to put away. Wonder if I'm still gonna have that skull for quite a while here. I know I am. Is this in my inventory? Okay, that was weird. I had multiple things of... Never mind. Or was I? I don't remember now. Was I gonna give him ebony armor? I don't think I was. I gave him the... that armor of the, okay. This weapon is insane.
What? Who is this, brother?
Smooth skins.
Smooth skins.
So this is Alf Town. What a fascinating place. The point of adventure, Septimus called it. Try to walk though. Can you really be black?
You mentioned it like you've heard of it before.
Thank you.
counts. That's gonna be annoying. Ah, see. There we go. Okay.
This place smells terrible. It may be a command to regular weapons.
What do you know about the Elder Scrolls? Can't do that now. You know what they actually are? He's acting goofy there. Yep. Hello. Whoa. Broken already. Ow. Place. Oh, I'm glad I'm using this and not a torch. Fighting the thing, or... Yeah, okay. Okay. I'm just making sure. They don't need to be fighting. This is a weird place for a forge. Jeez. Can he go? Yeah.
This. Whatever you say. I am with you, my friend. There are some fascinating odors here.
Locks. Alrighty. Dragon plate boots. Black pearl. I don't want that. 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 And that. That too. What?
Let's make it interesting.
Oh.
Yoink.
Much of what I know about the Dwemer comes from a second-era scholar called Naramo. An old family friend, actually. And a personal hero of mine.
We're gonna learn a lot about Lucian in this place. Oh. Oh, geez, why did I do that? That was dumb. Oh, I'll get them out if I need them. Puppy. It's in there. It wants to fight us. You know what? Better idea. Here we go. Wanna...
Eat you if I can.
You unlock that?
Whatever you say.
Ah, jeez. Picked up something I didn't need.
Well, you asked.
You get into the service. Combat is like poetry. It rhymes.
Yeah. Seriously, come on. Figure out how I'm gonna have this set up, because I need to be comfortable. Oof. It'll take a while. And, let's make sure the right is... Oh, it's the other hand. That's not where it's supposed to be. Hello. There we go. Alright. Oh, that's it, I guess. Okay. And there you go. That happens, you'll have to get in line. And he goes. What are you thinking? Anything else? All right.
All set?
Yep. You're on it.
Is it just me, or is that attunement sphere starting to hum?
I don't know, Lucien. Is it? I think it bothers you for that we're working against your father. Is it gonna be hard for you to kill him?
I've been assuming that's what this is all about. I've been trying to make an instrument. Come on, we can talk about this.
Yeah, fair enough.
Lead on.
Empty. Something. Got it. Ah, nice. Yoink. Poor fellow. Guys? Hello? Man, those things are everywhere. Oh dear. We're getting into that territory now.
Hey, Lucien! This way!
Okay, watch your step here, guys.
There they are! Let's get them!
Don't have to worry about being ugly ever again!
Is that the... I don't know if you're supposed to be able to do that. Oh, there's a lever over here, too. I just hit the one through the bars. Novice chest, the easy. Easy. Yoink. Nope. Oh. Well, it's up there. Locked room. Ooh, sweet. Take that. There's 80 points. Take the helmet. Cross damage. Yeah, take that. Lock this. Yeah, there's nothing else over here. What are you doing, Inigo? Oh, no, not over there. Ow. Dang it! It's funny, a puppy that likes catnip. Dang it, why did I do that? Wait a minute. Did I just put another good thing away? Ah, oh boy. Okay, hold on. Okay, yeah. Put that one away and put favorite that one instead. Alright, let's put that one on since we're using one-handed. Oh, there he goes. Drat. I wanted to take that. Did she really revive a skeever? She's teaching him some good habits.
Hold on. Did you hear something?
Oops. Cats love the wet food.
It's telepathic. They called it the calling. No one really knows how it works, but it must have come in handy.
I'm not sure they were actually telepathic. I think they had cell phones. The calling.
Who's there?
Sounds like they were just calling somebody. Since first. I have a funny, weird, like a funny memory with that. I don't know if my mind is making stuff up or not, though. Could be. Guys, you're supposed to walk around, not right through it. Look, right here. You walk right through it. Or right behind it. No, around it. Ugh. I hate these ones. They're gross. Wait. Ugh. These don't look right. Don't look right. But she's gonna hate that. Cats don't like to wear anything, usually.
Do you mind?
Something that broke. There we go. Ah, of course. There's hardened and there's heavy. How many variants are there? Okay, seriously? Out. I didn't want that. Too late for those two. I think that was the rest of the survivors. Wait, is that what I think it is? Oh! Where's Hyde? Eggs, Skeever meat, human flesh, horse egg, chitin, arrows. They just leave a lot of their stuff lying around. A shovel. Why did I pick that up? Spider, I didn't even see that. Looks like Inigo had some fun there. This will have a few seconds of ads going. Whoops. Huh. It's already ended. Whatever. Another trap. Mm-hmm. Hey, Tiffany. Look, I'm recovering.
I have a feeling that the Elder Scroll is just one of many secrets down here. This expedition could be profitable.
Yep. Watch your step, guys. Oh dear.
Yes, a spider.
Oh. Well then, have fun, Inigo. For sure, go for it. Guys. Why does it always start on the top? Come on now. That's everything. I think you would have married a Dwemer, to be honest, Lucien. Things aren't so bad. Whoops. Aha. That's more of that plant.
Weapons up. I sense.
The blooded. All right, this is where I place this thing. It opens that up. Well, that just leads out. This is where we want to go.
I can't believe it. Blackreach. It's real.
Lucien?
Greetings.
Oh, I thought you had more to say. Maybe you do.
This cavern is immense.
What would you like to know?
Never mind.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Inigo? Any thoughts?
My thoughts are jumbled by this place. Let us keep going.
Serana?
I'm a sorceress, and a damn good one too.
What did I say about this place in particular? Never mind then.
Okay.
Ow. Ha ha ha! Oh, wait. There we go. You make me wish I was blind. Oh, Inigo, you're so harsh. Why is it so slow today? Elven heart, interesting. There we go. And there's more. Pick these. Not getting a hitbox on them. Oh well. Sundarion's field laboratory. Like he found Blackreach and made it his retirement home. Conjure familiar, reward, raise zombie. Eh? That. The boots of hauling. Do I have that book? I do. Fire salts. A couple of normal Nern root. Are those
some of them are very bad because of far. They used to be normal Nern, but circumstances just drew them to tennis.
That what you think? Oh, there we go with that one too. Starting yet another quest here.
It reeks, Inigo.
I know, Inigo. Let's see. St. Chip's Opus, Sindarian's Field Journal. Yep, he's been talking about living up that nerd root thing. Okay, well, 30 of them. Of course. Try to find 30 nerd root. Three. Oh! Get down here. Squash that bug. Ah. Are they stuck again? They are stuck again. Okay. Let's see if I can unstick them by going back out and back in here. I hate when they get stuck there. That's annoying. Let's head back in here. Well, there's two of them. Where's the third one? There you are. Alright. Stop getting stuck. And doors. Just checking. There's another one.
I wonder just how far this cavern goes on for.
For days, Lucien. It goes on for days. In fact, we're gonna have to camp out. Nope, we're gonna have to set up camp. Where exactly? I don't know. I see a flat out of spot around here. Yeah, it's very, very hilly around here. Oh look, there's more ores. Yep, you're a company.
Watch out, my friend.
person is ugly and magical. Where's everyone else? Oh, there's Lucien. Or just missing Serana. And there's Falmer, even farther away, that are triggered by our presence here. We're on their way here. Oh, there you are. You missed again. Your aim is terrible. Gotta work on that aim, buddy. Oh look, a nerd root. Buddy, I was heading up there myself. Oh, did we take care of? I heard Serana that time. Oh, beautiful. I gotta clear out this whole area. Oh, shoot. Where is that one? Alrighty. Finally. Hey, Lucien. There's Inigo. Everyone's here.
There's Punch.
Ah, back at the beginning. This place turns you all the way around. It turned around. And I remember there was something over here, I think. Yeah. Ow. That's starting to hurt my head. Alright, quick, ad break. I may use that to put some stuff away. Ah. Alrighty. Oh. Six. And, there's a dude here. Leave him alone. He won't do anything on his own. Like somebody's stuck over there. There's a lot of these here.
I need a bath.
Oh, it's a geode vein. That's why it's so shiny.
See a song in again?
Of course, my friend.
Oh, there once was a baker named Ragnar the Red who came leading to wife.
Randy Braggart did swagger.
Branded his blade. Spread thick butter. And so then came clashing hands, and slashing of steel as they break. Until the charged in full of steel. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful.
When his freshly baked bread.
Oh, his freshly baked bread. When his freshly baked.
Wonderful. Yes. That's a funny way to respect the classics, Inigo. Oh, Everett. Seven. Eight. Get it!
Salted.
Hey, is this a vein? Yeah. Geode vein. Another one. I hear that. There it is. Okay, this is gonna be awkward. Walk on this thin line to get over there. Get the heck! What the heck, dude? Are you serious? This is like the only way to get there. Why don't you let me walk across it? Like this. Like it's a bridge. Come on. Come on! Why are you falling down it? Oh my goodness. How the heck am I supposed to get there? I think I see it. Crazy roundabout way. This way, and then this. Goodness. It wouldn't let me walk across that. No, this doesn't do anything.
I will never be able to describe this.
War quarters. Oh. That helps to bring everyone together. Alright, we need to camp out somewhere. Oh, you know what? Bed's right here. Let's sleep. Okay. Ah, there was a double bed right here. I could have taken that. Oh well. That was the whole room. They didn't have an inn, but they did have that. They had plenty of beds. Now that everyone's caught up.
It's quite beautiful. Apart from the terrible monsters, of course.
Which obviously weren't around when the Dwemer were.
Keep your guard up. The Falmer may be blind, but that doesn't make them any less deadly.
Got a lot of black soul gems out of those. Oh, jeez.
Legend goes that the Dwemer tricked the snow elves into eating a poisonous mushroom which turned them blind. And so were born the Falmer. Stunning. Simply stunning.
I wonder why some of these just don't seem to have a hitbox when they're supposed to. Hello, can I not grab on any? Stupid.
You are not even sweating. You are good at this.
That was all black soul gems, too. That's 10 of them. Got another 20 to go.
In Skyrim by the Nords, the ancient Falmer retreated to Solstheim, where their prince was defeated by a 12-year-old girl.
There's another one. We're gonna leave him alone. Oh.
Are you all right?
Can you imagine what this place must have been like when the Dwemer were in charge?
Can imagine there weren't any of these Falmer around. Ooh. Let's go fight a dragon. Draco Dormins Nunquam Titilandus. Well, screw that.
Your prayers.
Jerk.
Get back here.
Hey, wait. Dang it.
Are you
heal up if you can.
Well, you went for it.
Think you can take me?
Jeez, dude, really?
I'm not someone to be trifled with.
Weapons up. I sense.
I take care of all these fools first. Is that everything out here? The main area? Nope. I heard something. Wait, what? Lucian, what the hell? Chill out, bro. Alright, you guys ready? About to take on a dragon. Hold on. The heck? You guys done now? Jeez.
Down here.
Pretty much.
Well, you Adam.
Sitting there. Thanks for helping me increase my skills here. Now he can't move. Or at least he can't fly. Yeah, 69. Nice. Nice. Give me your soul.
Why did the dwarves need such high ceilings, I wonder?
To hang stuff, maybe? Oh, shoot. Dang it. Where'd it go? There it is. Stupid.
Globe up there with something.
A little late for that, Inigo. Oh yeah, I should have enough How many do I have? 3. Yeah, I do. Wait. Oh. Wait. One more. And another. There we go. All of rumination. Yeah. Lucian Inigo was like, you should hit that thing up over there with something. And like, I already did that, bro.
A morning workout.
Easy. Fight harder. Ow! You're saying? Just a door. Oh, hi.
You asked for it.
Let's see if I can catch
up. I'm not someone who tried to win.
This is at an end.
I like that. I just one hit KO. Yeah, I'm on the morning workout. Oh, it is 9 a.m. on the in-game time. What's a Jesus lurk? What? You mean the character that's supposed to be on the top right of the screen? Up here? Yeah. Yeah, I'll be moving it later, though. Next week, it's gonna be on the bottom. Next week, I'm putting him on the bottom. He's going to the bottom right, and then the chat box is going above him. I'm gonna see if I can also, like, change the order of the chat box, or how it pops up, like, from bottom up. That will look better. Oh, yes, yes. I could use that. Hydrate. Stretch. Yeah, you can see him. Oh, nope, and then it stretched too far and it goes way back the other way. Oh boy, they had to pop some joints there. Oh dear. There was his warning. Yeah. Yeah, I told you. Black Reach, it's a guy. Like yesterday in the Soul Cairn, except that was a lot more fun. And, time seemed to fly by in there. Here, it's, oof. Black Reach is always a drag. I don't really need anything else around. Well, actually, no, there might be some things. Not over here, though. What is it, Lucien? Was I in here? I think I was in here. No, I wasn't. That's the debate hall. Yeah, I know. My bot told him that there was ads coming. Aha. You know what's also fun? I'll have to do a little bit of sniping. Oops.
What was that?
Never mind. Look how easy they are to knock out. They're all gonna be knocked out before I get down there, huh? Oh, they went up that way, I see. Oh, that's why. They ran up this side. Beautiful. Yeah, I now have a bot that lets you know when an ad is starting. It's quite responsive in that, how it knows. Ooh. Back out into Black Reach. This is why I didn't want to do the Soul Cairn and Black Reach in the same stream. It was going to be like 6 hours long. 6 to 8 hours long. Oh, pumping station. That would have been an incredibly long stream. Oh, hi.
Stay close to me. We'll take them on together.
It's like, good morning. Bow. I think his head cracked on that one. Is that everything else in here? I think it is. We came in that way. Where does this go? Yeah, that just heads back outside. I came from that way. Where does this go? Or these both go out to Black Reach. They do. Okay. Loving the KOs here. Oh, Silent City Catacombs. That's interesting. I don't think I need to go there. Let's just head back outside. What's this? Transcribe the lexicon. Back into the debate hall. Yeah, it's Skyrim. Modded, but it's Skyrim. Skyrim!
Excuse me, my friend.
Also see down here. Oh, it's gone. The bones, they are gone. Where did they go? I took down a dragon out here, and it was... Oh. Body was right there. There's 12. 30. I want to make sure I get all 30 before I leave here. I just need to find 30... Crimson Nurnroot, then I can leave Blackreach. Neither? Uh-oh. The thing over there woke up. You guys take it. Centurion woke up. There was a leper over by it, I was gonna ignore the leper. There we go. I did ignore the lever, but it still woke up somehow. Who did that? Who woke up this? See the mushroom here, but I can't grab it. Oops. I still get my buttons mixed up here. Okay. Look around the other side. Near the water is the best place to look for a any Nurnroot. In fact. Look at that. We got all these and more soul gems.
There once was a hero named Lucian Flavius, whose singing and writing and looks were just marvelous.
Over here. Yep. Thirteen. There's a room around here somewhere that has Crimson Nurnroot in it. Are there any buildings around here? Oh, another geode. More soul gems. Is that it over there? I think that's it. The mushroom farm. At least I think it is. There's the overseer's house. Oof. Itchy chin. Come on, it's a novice lock. Get this. Easy. There we go. Is that everything? I think it is. Everything in there. Look at all these shrooms. Please stop running in place, thank you. I didn't know where to go if we ever want to go on a trip. Head to Blackreach. Oh, I thought that other thing was open. Okay, so this isn't the area that I was looking for earlier. Oh, that doesn't go anywhere. Now the shroom farm I need. Yeah, I keep wanting to use the thing. The light, but then I get to areas that are bright and it just makes it even brighter. Like, seriously? Okay, that's where I need to go to finish this off. Let's go across. Up, I see you. That's weird. You can see it right there. But it's still in the pod. Look at that. That's strange. You guys see this, right? That Inigo, you see that, right? better on her. That's so weird. Oh boy, there's more.
Is that it?
Are you alright? Let me know.
Yeah, we won again. Jeesh. Shot that guy away. Wait, oh. Ah, such a mystery. I mean, they're bugs. Bugs are always squishy. There's more down there. I'm just gonna juke it. Here we go. Let's take this. Oh, I see another one. One back here. And there's a thing, ebony vein here too. Just need 16 more. I think there's one over here. Get ready for a fight. Yep.
Weapons. Yep.
Mischievous mechanism.
Yeah.
Ow.
Are you all right?
They just pushed me out of the way. Got it. That's 15. We're halfway there. Whoa, we're halfway there. Emerald. Yeah, this is my bag. And this is everything I can put away. I did it again. I really need to stop doing that. Oh. Oh, come on.
Fishing about.
heard that. 16. Uh-oh. Oh, come on! Let me finish at least. Rude! Sheesh! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, gods. Oh, god, okay. Huh. At least there's nothing here to attack me. I'm good. I can recover. Woo! That was too close. Yeah, I was just minding my own business. Oh, there's... Oh, goodness, no. Get him, Inigo! Fight worse than you smell. Yep. Teamwork.
Watching you.
In you go. You're funny, dude. We lost Lucien. He'll catch up. I'll take their fish. Oh, I hear another one. Is that him? What's that? Oh, that's
Can't
the...
Can't imagine what it must have been like.
That's that Falmer that we... That was... trying to take me out while I was just mining. Just minding my own business. Ugh. Give me that, thank you. There's more. And again. There's no... nothing... can't go that way. Right. They couldn't even follow me over here. Oh, I hear that. Where is it? Aha. Necklace of the Firewalker. Oh, hey there, Lucien. That's where you've been. Yeah, that's where it wants me to go for the next part of the quest that I'm on, except for this one. I was already over there. There's supposed to be an area that kind of goes upward. I don't know if that'll help me find the other Nurn route. Let's go across this. There's any down there. No. I don't need to go over there. I already got the one over there. Yeah, I did. Huh. Maybe if I go this way. Is this what I was looking for? Or that area over there? Wow, they are alerted from really far away.
Hold on, did you hear something?
Oh. Just increases fire resistance by 70%. That's it. I thought it was like 100%. Okay, gotta be careful here. That. There we go. Shame you not letting me do this. Yep. Aw, come on. What is this? Oh, no, I don't want to go there. Oh, almost level 84. Oh, nope. Oh, come on. Aha! Level up. Or ads. No! No! What? How? No! Oh, jeez. How? The heck? It just shoved me off. What was that? Nope. I know. Just shoves me right off, like, what the heck? I found some more of these. Oh, I hear another Nern root. I was about to grab a Nern root, and it's just like, nope, yeet! Like, how? That water wasn't even knee-deep. My goodness. Oh, and here's more. It's clipped. Oh, I heard that. Wait, where is that? Oh, there it is. Ah, we got 20. Just got 10 to go. Can I get up? Can I get up? No, thank you. Uh-oh, trolls! Now, they showed up at just the right time. Crazy good friends, they showed up just in the nick of time. Oh. That's nothing. Okay, let's go this way. Wait, what was that? Oh, it was nothing. Ooh. 21. Okay, we have to get over back over there, though. Ah, jeez. Great, how am I supposed to do that? I know, go this way. Then over here. still can't pick that. Wait, I saw it. Where was it? Come on! Where's the daggone hitbox? It's like so slight. I crouch. Oh, that's the basket. I swear I saw it. Oh well. Did I try to pick these? I think I did. The same way. Didn't find a hitbox, so I couldn't... couldn't grab. Yeah, okay, this. What is up with this? Why did the water just yeet me off? Okay, let's see if I can... jump over it. Okay, there we go. Aha! There we go. They must have ended up fighting that. After I got yeeted off by the water. Knock on the... What? Why'd I knock on that door? That's silly. Unlock it. Ya goober.
Lucien.
Jeez. No. Come on. Got it.
Yes?
I was wondering, did you have any interesting or disturbing dreams recently?
Did you have the sweet roll dream again?
Yes. I dreamed I was eating sweet rolls in bed. Then I realized I was a sweet roll and I was eating myself. Tasty. I am not too worried.
I really think you should take this seriously. How many sweet rolls have you eaten over the last week?
I do not keep count of such things.
You'll be no good to us as a... Maybe I should look after your supply for a while.
And as I said before... There are worse ways to go.
Well?
Oh, jeez, those two. Come on, we just got 8 more to go. Where can they be? I already found that one area that I was thinking about. Place is huge. But I like to have them around. They're entertaining, at least. Makes this game seem a lot less dreary. Because it can be very dreary. Wait a minute. Have I been here before? I don't know if I have. You might have. Yeah, I have. Drat. There's another area like that with one in it. That's only one that I know of. I've already been back here. That's no good. Oh.
What is that funny smelling red plant you are carrying?
You noticed? The one I've been picking everywhere that I can only find in here. Why I'm looking around everywhere for it. Once I have enough of it, I can continue the other quests. A little worse than looking for Jib's pages. Only there's at least there's only 10 of those. With this, it's you can find 30. There's more than 30, however, of the Crimson Urn route, but you gotta find 30 of them. Found one. 7 left. 7 left to get. Oh! There's something I haven't seen yet. Look at those wisps over there. There's something over there.
Yeah.
Hey look, there's a little bridge right here. And there's another Nern route. Yep. My hunt is right.
Not very impressive.
Ebony. Random. Silent Ruin. What are all these places? Oh, I heard a Crimson Urn route. Ah! That's what I was looking for. 25. And don't, Serana, do not sit on that chair. Trap. It's a trap! Yeah, I heard that. Where's that? Where is it? I hear it. Oh! 26. Four more to find. The heck? Oh. Oh. Oh, hello. Hey, get over here.
Strange buildings, strange plants, strange things to kill.
Think they're fish? Hey, Inigo. I hear another one. Huh, odd. It looked like there'd be spiders in here. Not a single one. He's not mining anything. There we go.
Crystal growths here. I wonder if they could be ethereal. I think I might take a sample or two with me for testing.
There might be. Found it, with some more ore over here. Three more to go. Three more and we can continue this quest. And I keep finding more and more of these. All the soul gems. Oh. But wait, there's more. out here? Can't tell. Go back and check this area. Been all the way around here now?
Do you know where we are? I am lost.
Not like I have a map or anything. Oh, okay, I know where we are. Oh yeah, this area right, where I found one of those. Oh look, another one. You know, there's one little thing I still haven't seen around here. One little Easter egg who hasn't shown up. Walk right by that guy. There he is.
Inigo, I have a question.
Yes, Lucien?
Why do I have to carry all the firewood?
Because it is good for you. Consider it, training.
Weapons.
Your mammoth days are over, giant.
Ashes to ashes.
Alright, where was I? Got some ore right here. Here. Ooh. can hear one. Getting close. It gets over this way? Aha! Two more.
Thinking about spiders again, Inigo?
Spiders. Spluttering, squishy, squashy spiders.
Splattering, squishy, squashy spiders. Impervious Imperials impress impulsively.
I agree, they do.
Impervious Imperials impress impulsively. Impervious Imperials impress impulsively. Impervious Imperials impress impulsively. Oh, that's lots of fun.
Very good.
You two clowns. Hello? Okay, that's weird. There's one over here. Anywhere. Nope, well, there's these. How about over here? Two. Was I able to pull these? Got him. These I was having trouble with. Some work, some don't. Where does this go? Mizincha left. Nah. We don't need to go to other dwarven ruins right now. Mizincha left was the one we had to go and grab, Grimsever from. Mjol's sword. Already been over here. Oh yeah, I have. The giant makes it quite obvious. Aha!
Would I just put my foot in?
Oh, then don't think about it. I think we're making progress. Need one more, I think. Carefully listening for it. Apparently, I've been here before, yep. Oh, geez. There'd be one around here somewhere that I haven't seen yet. Or around the outside of this. already been here. How did I get turned around? I'll go around the other way. Seem I can go like exactly around it, like hug the walls or something like that. Oh wait. I already picked. Oh. Water. Okay, I've already been there. Been all through this. There's no more of the Burnroots here. Oh boy. Can I just stay near the water? Wait. Or. At that point, is it heading for a fall or no? Alright, follow the water. Okay, nothing then. I know what that area down there is. That's just the area beneath that city, or that part of Blackreach. Yeah, you gotta be kidding me. Could there be some under that giant mushroom? See this. really big giant purple mushroom there. Oh, wow. Almost missed that. Oh, there's another one of those. Half out of the gel. Under that one. At the beginning. I've missed something up here. Something around here. There's a fishing spot down here. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to find, like, fish underwater. A dwarven dagger. What? Give me that. I hear it! I heard it! I heard it! There it is. Come here, my precious. I see you. Did it! Alright, there are underwater fish I can catch too. Argonian? Oh, Alakir. I don't know. Maybe it's the Argonian one. I keep forgetting which does which one does which better. Vampire fish. There's one. Dire fish. There's another. Lucien!
How are you doing, my friend? Let's get going before we freeze to death.
Yeah, get out of my way. Walk right in front of me, I can't cast my line, because he's... Lucien, now your torch is in my face. That's another dire fish. Dang it, Lucien!
How can I assist?
Get out of my face! The fish right there. There's another one. Yeah, can you not be in my face, please? I'd like to be able to fish without interference. Thank you. Rana, not you two. No, don't do it. Ist carp? Nah. I guess this one can catch the big ones, but it can catch the little ones too. Anyway, it's just better at catching big ones. I don't know if there's any fish left in here. Oh, wow. Tripod spiderfish. What all was I supposed to catch here? That's the wrong thing. I'm gonna untick that for now. No, where is it? Darkest depths. A glass catfish. That's the last one I need. A glass catfish. Crazy if I can get them all down here. Okay, there's still fish in here. There we go! Done! Oh, I finished that too. Now we can finally get to the rest of these quests. It's been one big mixed bag of fun. Almost died once. Way to get back to the surface, because I have Durnavir, and he'll teach me shouts, or teach me a shout, every time, for the first three times I call him in. I wonder if I can use Durnavir in the battle against the Ebony Warrior. That'd be kind of cheap. Alrighty then. Let's go. Oh, not what I wanted.
I like to think of philosophy as a way of conclusively resolving the big life.
Yes, end of discussion. You never really say anything about it after that, anyways, Lucien. Guess that means you're not really interested in talking about it.
I wonder if machines are afraid of anything.
No. That's the problem. They're not. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, hey, look, there's something down there. Or someone down there, I mean.
Light enters from above, and then these lenses must focus it onto particular points. But for what purpose?
It's a key. I like this character. I weren't never one for writing about my life. The king priests of old deserve their stories told. But Drocht is a simple man. So this isn't no journal, and I'm not telling any stories here. But this infernal machine done worked its way into my brain space, and I won't leave till it's figured out. This whole contraption just sets like a dead horker if it doesn't have the box. Putting the box in, the hole made it all come to life. 5 rings, but only 4 buttons. Most of them don't work, most of the time anyhows. When the lights line up, more open, but they don't seem to help. Just make another damn thing move. The old fleabag Kaji, what sold me this cube, says something about the light through the knowledge, through the machine rests on the cube. I remember because he made me say it back at him till I wanted to throttle him. So I did. Tried to leave, but wolves to the top. And them eyeless freaks outside the tower. Gotta stay here till I get it right. And I will get it right. Oh. Too bad. Didn't work, did it? I swear my southern is way too damn good. There's that for what's his face, and then we do this. This one. And this one. I'll just press a button till more open. Press it again. And again. Oh look, another button opened. Okay, let's hit this one. Oh no, that closed the button. Okay, never mind. Hit this one again. Okay, good. Okay, then I'll hit this button. Okay, I see. Now we hit this button again. And hit that button. Well, that was easy. There it is. And we take this too. Yoink.
Come on, let's take it to Dexter.
Ah, that's right. There's that too. Started Alduin's Bane. Read the scroll of the time wound.
Now that we have well, I suppose we'd best head back to Parthenax. Alduin's not going to defeat himself, after all.
Yeah, about that. There's gonna be quite a quest before we fight Alduin. Let's see, what do you have to say? Nothing. Okay, never mind. In you go. Any thoughts? Yep. How about you, Serana? I think about collecting these Crimson Urn Root.
The Dwemer did a lot of research into the Elnafae, or Earth Bones.
Yeah, I just did.
It led them to experimenting on Lorcan's heart. And that
yeah,
didn't end
I already
well.
Did it. The Durin seems to think that it might make a difference. Sorry about that.
This person sometimes
I never knew she said that. Alright, let's go, guys. Yeah, we're done. Already found all of them. I was kind of going for the backwoods type of southern, not the humble, you know, normal. More normal southern, but the very, very backwoods type, the can't read or write very good. Oh, there we go. Alrighty. Let me grab that. And that. And that. And that. There we go. I might do this next part to the... The first fight with Alduin, that is. The one on top of the mountain. That one I can do without having to... Wait, the chest is empty? Oh, drat. Yeah, without having to fight the Dragon Priest. It's the battle in Sovngarde that I will have to... I will be, like, delayed on. Ah! Dang it, everybody! Yeah, that's kind of picturing, too. You know, kind of like, what's his name's, Jeff Dunham's, ventriloquist puppet, the hillbilly one that likes NASCAR. Yeah, Bubba J. That's what I was going for, like a Bubba J. Okay, I just need to fast travel somewhere. What is it? 4 p.m. game time. Let's open the map. Oh, that's right, I can just like... Oops. Not the button I wanted. I can... Oh, you know what? That's what I wanted to do first, actually. Try to get these Daedric quests finished. That was the first goal all along. Was finishing up the Daedric quests. And this is part of that.
I'm no fan of the sun.
Alrighty, let's do this part. we can get the next part of it underway. Hello, Septimus. Okay, so here's that inscribed lexicon you wanted.
The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. None of blood can lose the hooks, but none of I remain to bear it. Apparently, other brethren could gather to form a pact solely. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Homer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come, within seconds complete.
There's a certain follower you can get. Okay. There's a certain follower that you can get. It's a wood elf follower. And when you have this part of the quest line to do, you're able to ask her if she can give some of her blood to that. I found that pretty neat. Oh, jeez, look who it is. What do you want?
Come, good sir. Bask in my presence.
Who the heck are you?
I am Hermes Mora. I'm the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal. Most impressive.
What do you want?
Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once the infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me. When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you?
No, I'm never joining you.
Be warned. Many have thought as you do. I have broken them all. You shall not evade me forever.
Look at those needles!
Ugh. Well, that's gonna be a fun escapade while I go through other quests. Alright, let's go somewhere we can sleep. Winterhold. What the heck? Responsive V-Roid not doing what he's supposed to. Come on, put that arm down. Thank you.
Step right.
I know, Lucien.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, warm bed.
Oop, more ads. Make everyone relax here.
Hello there. I'll be right here.
Can you wait here?
I say, you didn't hear any loud noises last night, did you? No, explosions?
No, I certainly didn't. Is there a reason you're asking me?
No, certainly not.
Hey. What you got for sale? Tea, coffee, sweet roll. Nice. Give me a room. Alrighty. Not that one. There we go. Gonna be up at 4 a.m., but that's fine. We got a lot of traveling to do. Alright, Serana.
So, what's on your mind?
Let's go.
Whenever you're ready.
Lucien?
Hi!
Let's go.
I'll be right behind you.
Alrighty.
Bye for now.
In you go. We're headed out. I did all of that throughout the ad break. Eh. Alrighty. Next stop, we're gonna give Alduin a little kick in the butt at the throat of the world. I want one of those in real life. I want a real life amulet of Mara.
You have it.
Yes.
The kill.
First battle with him. Let me get the weapon ready.
That's the time word. My toe!
Get back up, bro.
Sorry.
Okay, I guess I do this. Everyone's like standing right next to me. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? What was that? That one. That's the one. Okay, Klingon.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
None of yet stood against Alduin himself, both Sori, Birkin.
They did not have Dragon Man. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his blood.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Felton, agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
Deal with Alduin yourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
What? Twitch? Yeah, I was confused for a second. Like, wait, huh? There it is. Let's favorite it. Mark it. There we go.
Lost hope. Sure! Fool!
Got him!
Bring him down, my friend.
Kill the revolting beast.
This is
Thank
in your deck.
Goodness, you're back.
Run. Never again. He is too strong on the wing. Bring him to gold with Dragon Rend.
Where is he? There he is.
Saffron!
Got him. Get down here. Get down here. What's up, party snacks? Can't quite reach. Oh. You gonna come down to the, to your other perch? Okay. Awesome.
Lot Kondra. You truly have the voice of a Dova. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory.
I don't think it was really a victory. Well, I need to find out where he went.
Yes, one of his allies could tell us. Matmahus. But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dova. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies,
The Jarl might not think so.
Yes, but your Sun is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need.
All right. Well, we're not doing that yet. That's gonna have to wait until the Civil War is done, because the Jarl doesn't... It's like, he won't do it... I'll either do the Civil War questline, or I have to do that one ridiculous quest that I don't want to do. So, are there five kind of elves? There are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yipe. Alright, and then... Turn both scrolls to Dexian. Well, we'll do that next. All these, intertwining these intertwining quests, these quest lines that just cross Dawnguard, crosses with main quest, crosses with some smaller quests. It's crazy. We're level 48. There's still plenty of content. Ayo! I guess they don't talk to him. They don't talk to this guy. Hello. Yeah, I got both the Elder Scrolls. What happened?
store. I have left it together for a while. I thought I'd be able to delay the after effects. But I was wrong. How are you paying for it?
Your eyes are covered. What happened?
Mine? Yes, oh. I think so.
Is there anything that can be done to help?
No. It will have to run its course. And there's all the chance I may never recover.
Then it's hopeless.
No, there is another way. The question is, how much are you willing to do to find all these souls?
And what would I need to do for that?
I can't get on the team to be free from harm. Can you lie with the weakest ones?
I'm not worried about it. Tell me.
Scattered across Hamilton was to the new locations in the holiest ancestors of days. There's one society. Before the ritual of the ancestors of Moth within the plane should provide the answers to the city.
How does this ritual work?
It involves carefully removing the bark from a canopy tree, which will in turn attract ancestors of Moth to you. Once the number of the Moths is following, they'll provide you with the second sight needed to decipher the scrolls.
Gather the bark? How do you do that?
In keeping with tradition, you must use a specific tool in the Ancestor Blade, an implement known as a drawknife. Every Morph priest is taught this ritual, but few ever get the chance to perform it. You should consider yourself fortunate if it works for you.
Is there any particular order I need to read them in?
From what I saw in the vision, the Elder Scroll which foreshadows the defiance of the gods with the blood of mortals is the key to the prophecy.
Okay. And there's another one done. Alright.
Good luck. I hope you'll find the answers you seek.
Rana.
So, what do you want to talk about?
Looks like you don't have anything new to say. Oh, well, never mind.
Let's get going.
Lucien?
Yeah?
Nothing new? Got anything new I can ask? No, you don't. Never mind. Inigo? No thoughts? Oh, of course. Anything else? By the way, I have something for you. Got something. I bought him another sweet roll. There you go.
Okay, let us get back to it.
Any, Lucien. I got some things too. You can have my big gay dance. Okay, that. That, and that. That's it. Yep, that's it. Okay. What is next? Oh, you know what? I can, I can do... Where is it? That. That makes the Falmer look especially hideous.
Gleaming
gemstones over here.
There's also another one I can finish off too. I don't know if I've found the area yet though.
Wonder what a new plan for us.
I don't know. I'm gonna go talk to an Argonian. About a little fishy quest. This place restocks fast. Hello.
Yes.
I found the fish.
Here, this is
for you. Whoa, 400. Is there... wait, is there another challenge?
Of course, it's all in this note.
Oh, okay. Ooh, fishing legend. That must be the last one. Okay, I'll come back with those catches soon. Ooh, what is it? List of rare fish. Came to us a novice, and now look at you, a fishing master. None of us, least of all the fish, expected you to come this far. Most of us placed wagers that you'd be dead already. Long story short, you only have one more step before becoming a true fishing legend and helping me get out of debt. You will need the Argonian rod I gave you earlier, as well as the Alakir rod from Viria. Here is a list of the rarest catches in all of Skyrim. Angelfish, Angler, Lyretail, Antheus, and Scorpionfish. Be sure to read the fifth and final volume of Fishing Mastery to learn the secrets of their whereabouts and the rods one must use to catch them. Should you succeed, I have the perfect gift for someone sharp like you to represent your mastery of fishing. It will help you skin your catches as well as the occasional bandit. Best of luck. Oh, wow. There's another volume. More books! Gimme, 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 gimme. Where? There it is. Fishing Mastery Volume 5. Alakir and Argonian Rods, yeah. Let's see. Angelfish, caught in temperate lakes, in any weather, caught with an Alakir fishing rod. The Angler, freezing waters, large, any weather, Argonian fishing rod. Lyretail Antheus, temperate streams, small, any weather, Alakir fishing rod. Scorpion fish, caught underground, large, caught with Argonian fishing rod, and yoink, mine now. I have every volume of the fishing stuff. Guys.
Tidings. Good.
Everyone here likes to see me. Oh, the wood elf. Hi. Never mind.
Until next time.
I was hoping I could donate some of his blood. Alrighty. Oh, we only got like a few more of those stones to find. I think I know where one of them are, too. Yep, I'm gonna need to do more. Oh, you know what? Yeah. Do those. Find a good spot for it, though. I was like, what's that? It's a couple mercenaries.
make us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
Okay. Okay, I need a nice big clearing around here somewhere. What? Oh. Rudely interrupted while I was trying to find a nice clearing. Look at that butterfly. Gimme. Got it. Oh, there's another one. Look at a nice big open area. Sort of. Some trees in the way. Hold on. I'm gonna try test out my archery here. Oh crap. It saw something. Oh, the dang bear! Ah, dang it! Stupid bears. You know what? I'm just gonna call him. Where is he? Wait, what? Did I not put him on favorites? Who gives? Ah, I didn't. What? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go.
As promised, I now teach you the first word.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. He's just flying around. Oops. Wrong button again. Oh, let's see. Oh, I took care of some of that. I think that's it. Shing legend. So before I do that, I actually have to start doing that. Destroy the dragon cult. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything else actually little left. But yeah. Too long to not save, goodness gracious. Alrighty. Let's, Oops. What did I do? I did nothing, right? That's good. I did nothing. Well, let me wait for this to finish. Alright. Okay, now that it's there. Boom. Alright. Alrighty, goody goody. It didn't crash me. Let's see if I can see here if anyone's live. Oh. No. No one's live. Alright, then. I guess then that's a night. I guess I'll just call it a night then. No one's live. New things coming next week. New layout, at least for that scene. The game scene. I have less things open now than I did before. Ah. Man. Ooh, my head. You thinking it's a button I press? A key on the keyboard? Nope. Nope. That's not it. Okay then. Good night, all.